save your prayers and promises for something better. My hands are tied, stuck in this room forever.